Hello again, and happy Halloween, everyone. It is your Black Knight. And as you can see here, I have one of my Weevils. Shut up, Lester. And I have two of them. I have the one that I got from English Dave, which has the flowery, you know, livery on it. And the whole love livery. And then I have this one that I bought and turned into a Herbie clone. It's Herbie. See Herbie? Yeah, it's as Herbie-ous as I can make it here. I'm in a public session because I'm waiting for the aliens to come back. And apparently, it seems like I'm only getting them in a public session on this character. I don't know why. I had no problem with this on my other one, but still. At any rate, so I've got two Weevils. One I got from an achievement. This one I purchased. So I'm guessing that makes this one the lesser of two Weevils. So what we're going to do is we're going to take this and we're going to upgrade it and make it a Super Herbie. Because right now, Herbie, he's kind of a mediocre compact car. And that's not right for Herbie. He needs to be one of the fastest things going. And although, I mean, he's cool. I mean, this is a cool car. And I have some mixed emotions about, because it does the Herbie wheelie. I can always get another one if I really want to, but I think we're gonna... Oh, there's a tank. That's nice. Where should we take this? Should we take it back to the office? That would make it go past the tank. Where is the darn... I'm not seeing what I'm looking for here. Where's... That's gotta be... Let's go there. I didn't know you all had $1 bounties. Not the greatest handling thing in the world, but we're... Some car or something to grab there. We're gonna ignore that. As you say, you shouldn't need a purple line to be able to get there. Oh, look, it's... Oh, this is the wrong thing anyway. This is to go to his house. I completed all those. All right. Where the hell is there we go. I'm not looking at it right.
Hello, rabbit.
I don't know. This is God's way of telling me I should be doing something more productive than making videos. But we're going to forge ahead here. Could be just the fact that I was in a public. Now we're back to an invite only. On the plus side, nothing. It didn't even save the fact that I'd swapped cars. Which you think is a good thing, but I kind of needed the... Alright!
Balls!
Okay, we're going to bring this to the agency because I don't know if there's not some discounts involved in some of these things. And, I don't know. Maybe we'll get in Monitech. That'll be nice. Whee! Driving Herbie across town in its original... Woo! See, look at that. We almost made it through there clear. That was a little bit tight, though. But yeah, we're gonna continue the Herbie story in this one. Like, you know, at some point, what would be the next Herbie movie? Especially nowadays. If you're gonna do a Herbie movie nowadays, it would have to turn into some kind of supercar. Although that completely blows the Herbie aesthetic. I just went past where I was going. I don't know why. Head the wrong way. I'm talking. I'm thinking. But we're going to make Monster Turbo Herbie here. That's what we're going to do. Because the Weevil custom is out, which is like a Weevil rat rod. Yeah, it's not like you can't just get another... There's nothing super special about building one of these. You just buy a Weevil and put a thing on. So I don't really want another Herbie. You should be able to upgrade. I know we can do upgrades here. You can't do upgrades here. Oh, son of a...
Balls!
Alright. Weep! That was a very... sliding a beetle into a Faggio here. That's into a scooter. Is it getting to be alien time again already? Getting on that time. We're gonna take this to the auto shop and then probably be a little time warp again action going on here while I'll be recording two different videos at once while all this happening. So much to do. And I said I wasn't gonna do a lot with GTA and they pulled me back in. I really should be, there's websites I should be working on, really. Cannot win. Okay, fine. Fine, we'll give the work to Benny. I thought I left one car free on this. The other reason I'm converting this is because you see how the wheels clip through the fenders? That's really annoying, and you have to have it in the lowest position just to handle properly. So, stuff is handling. This stuff is happening here. We're going to upgrade this under the light of an alien sky. Repair vehicle. Upgrade. Benny's Original Motorworks. Yes, it's $1 million. Check it out, though. We were at $135 million and change, and I have like another $100,000. So we had over $135 million. That's going to be the current standing record we'll have to get past at some point. Bang. Yes. Make it superby. We lost the livery. But armor is still there. Okay, brakes are still there. Bumpers. We can tweak up. Somehow we've got the polished tusks, which I'm not sure I really want. What would be the Herbie? Well, let's get the livery out of the way. So you got Hot Rod Flames. No, that's not very Herbie-ish. Purple Flames. That's what we're gonna do, the BF Cup car. So now it's back to being Super Herbie. But there's other options that are pretty cool, and you can make it rusty. You can make it the we can make it a rusty Herbie. The Forgotten Racer. Ooh. Should we make it a clean Herbie or a rusty? Well, you know what? We're gonna make this one the clean Herbie, and then maybe we'll do the rusty Herbie with Rusty Jack. That'll work. The Beatnik Beater. Tie dye, it makes you want like several of these. There's the version if you want to do the English Day version, and that's the one everyone's expecting to go for. Okay, so we're going to do this the clean Herbie, okay? So, armor brakes, bumpers, front bumpers, carbon splitter. If we're doing a racing car, a clean-up, super-modified racing, then yeah, let's do that. The rest of them are more off-roady. Although, you know, an off-roady kind of thing would kind of work for him. But we're... Rear bumpers. Backer bumpers. Polished tusks. Injection rear. BF injection rear cage. Believe it or not, I think I'm going to leave the back stock. Just because for the maximized Herbie look. Chassis, headlight covers, old school fog lights, retro fog light, ooh, little lights up there, red custom fog, green because it's for color ones, rat rod. I think stock looks the happiest. Tail covers. You can do the same thing. The bullet brake lights, the old school. Okay, let's leave that go. Engine. I'm going to do multiple of these. So, the exhaust. The big bore exhaust. Interesting that that's the default. Upswept, central. Mega Zoomies. Yeah, I like the Mega Zoomies. That's silly. I like it. A little blind the power, you know? The hood. Hood accessories. Adventure kits. Rat rod trim. Retro horns. Honk honk. all that stuff. Too. The only thing I think of, I think I consider is the retro horns. Let's do the retro horns. And then hood, secondary hood. We're not changing up the colors on this too much. So, fog light hood, no. We're keeping it clean for this one. Keeping it clean. Horn. Yeah, I have to figure out. I have to look up what the Herbie horn sounded like and then do that. Interior. I'm going to keep the interior pretty clean here. You got a roll cage. It's all good. Lights. Headlights, I feel like they should stay relatively stock. Neon kits. Neon layout. You still got front, back, sides. It's still white. Good. Livery we did, mirrors, stock mirrors, old school mirrors. I like the old school mirrors. Retro mirrors is up top. I don't think those would be as effective. Rat right now. We're gonna go old school. Old school mirrors. Ornaments. BF skull, diamond skull. You can put the would he have an ornament on him? I don't know. That seems excessive. We'll leave the plate for now because I don't know how to make it a Herbie roof. Vintage rack. If this added traction, I could think about it. Let's see what the spoilers do first. Skirts, do we want secondary running boards? Do we want running boards? Stock skirts. I think stock skirts. I think let's clean it up. Sun strips? No, I'm not going to sun strip anything. Spoiler, here we go. Mid-level wing is on it. So that's none. That's really cleaned up, but we lose stuff. We need something. Ducktail. Primary race wing is pretty much what we had on the other one. Carbon race wing, primary drag wing. What's there between a drag and a race? Okay, it's a little bit more. Okay, we're going with the primary race wing. We might have had drag wing on it. That looks a little lighter. A little cooler looking. A little bit more flow to me. That's what I want. That's what I'm getting. Okay. Suspension. I think we have to slam it. I think that's kind of de rigueur anymore. You have to slam it just for maximum handling prowess. I don't know why. The other one was slammed, so we didn't slam this one. That's interesting. No. Transmission is still there, still turboed. Wheels, I think we're gonna leave as they are. And you could do something like you can do whatever you want. Off-road stocks. And then go for something like this. I don't know if it benefits from tires can clip though. So for right now, we're gonna leave them like that as a clean one. I might do that on the other one. We're gonna leave that alone. Windows, obviously light smoke. I think. Oh, we're gonna go back to roof. I mean, the surfboard kind of works, but doesn't work for as like a pure racing car here. That's Herbie. All right, and now we're gonna do the time warp again, and then we'll do one up for Rusty Jack. Alright, we're gonna park Super Herbie here in the movie parking garage. How does that sound? Right next to the Batmobile, basically. That'll be, well, we should snug him over here a little bit. We're not walking as far. Turbo Wonderful Super Herbie. Turbo Wonderful Super Herbie. We should have had that. Oh, there you go. So, the DeLorean from Back to the Future, the bike from Street Hawk, the Batmobile, and Ultra Herbie. We'll come up with an official name at some point. All right, so I think I only have one Weevil. I've only been able to find one Weevil for Rusty Jack. It's the one that we got from English Dave. So we're going to buy one. It's on sale. You can pop a mood ring, rock a stack perm, roll a doobie, crash the stock market, or for a faster 75 fix, you could purchase a Weevil. Some fashions are timeless. We're going to put it here in the Arena Workshop, B2. They have a lot of parking there. Forgot there's a lot of parking there. And, of course, we should be able, from here, to upload that, you know, to upload it, update it, to upgrade it, to up it. Do the up thing. We just switched characters, so we're in a public. So who's in the public with us? They're already complaining somebody was using speed hacks to win the fastest top speed thing. Someone put a lot of effort into that for Halloween. You can appreciate that. Someone was using a dinghy. Someone got abducted. Lots of people got abducted. We haven't been abducted yet. That's going to have to happen. I'm bouncing between two different videos here. So, I don't know at this point if I'm going to get everything out for Halloween. I'll be perfectly honest with you because I don't know if I'm going to get the editing done. But it'll be like shortly after that, and that's fine. You know, it's just fine. This is kind of... Okay, I go now. Lol, I was finishing my drink. There's stuff going on. Which little spot is it going to dump this little Weevil in? We're going to go with the rusty, Mad Maxy aggressive version of Herbie for this one. That is Rusty Jack. I haven't done a rusty car for Jack in a while. He's kind of been gentrified, you know? He's not doing old school stuff. I think he's pining for it. Let's see. It's going to be either that. Let's see. Is it going to be on this side? It's going to be on this side. So, it's going to be either there. I guess we don't have as many spots as we thought. We have two. And there's a lot of space because we could put another Cerberus and stuff, another tank and things like that here if we wanted to buy a... Well, I spend a lot of money for no dang reason, which we could now because we still have $134 million. This is going to drop it to $133 million as we do this. Bip. Upgrade. Bang, bang. Badoof. Armor. Now we have to do all the upgrades because it's brand new. Bumpers. Front bumpers. Now we're going to go a little bit more aggressive with this. Do we want the chrome injection look? Do we want to go with an injection off-roady kind of thing? Yeah, that's beefy. Beefy is an option. So we get the chrome injection bull bar. So there's the chrome Baja rear cage versus the injection rear cage. Let's go maxed out for the... We'll chrome out the rear. Chassis. Headlight covers. What kind of old school? Fog lights. Some of them, you turn them... But you set them up, it looks like they don't work. Maybe they do, maybe they don't. Retro fogs. I think we'll just put the old school fog lights on because they first of all light up. Tail lights. Let's go retro brake light covers. Let's skeletal, boy. Yeah, there. They look like they work. I like big lights on it. I don't know. We like it lit up. I like the little ones. I like the big ones. I like them all. Engine upgrade. If you want to put mega zoomies on this one, quad stingers. That's quad stingers might actually be a more practical thing. The mega zoomies look cool. But that's coming right off the block. Let's mix it up. We got Mega Zoomies on the other one. Hood accessories. Hood chains. Can you chain? That's like to chain the hood down. Hood spikes. Hood studs. The deflector. Where's the deflector? I don't even hardly. There's a little tiny thing there. Rat rod trim. Adventure kit. Maybe the adventure kit's a thought. If you're having adventures, you know. Let's get this. Let's get the livery, and then we'll work on that. Okay. Interior lights. Lights is a de rigueur. Neon layout, front, back, sides. Livery. We know what we're going for this time. Forgotten Racer. Now it's a little too shiny. So we do have to do the respray. Respray, primary color, matte. We gotta go with ice white. There you go. See, now it has the proper look to it. And we'll probably have to do the secondary, also matte, ice white. I guess we could do like a cream or something like that. But no, it doesn't affect the interior. We can play with the interior. To maybe age the interior a little bit. Now what we're gonna do, trim color. Oh, here you go. Now what we're gonna do with the trim color. It's not the whole interior though. I guess we'll leave it white. Oh, it's black anyway. Huh. Black with white. I feel like it should be a white on white interior. For a Herbie. Maybe a frost white. Frost white gives it a little bit of an aged appearance. The windows, we're gonna light smoke them anyway. Wheels. Wheel type. We're gonna change this up here. I mean, I realize we could go really fancy dancy here. Gold rims and stuff like that. None of that fits the build though. So we're gonna go off-road. Stock rims. That looks aggressive. And then heavy duty steelies. Then do we, with what color do we do? A wheel color. Black? We could do white, I mean, but, you know, the... Do a frost white. Like they're just spray painted. Black looks meaner. Frost white will match things a little bit better. It took a minute there for that to select. Tire design. Do we go custom on that or leave it just black rubber? Let's leave it black rubber. Though they're fresh tires. I mean, you know, the tires and wheels can be fresh. Tire enhancements, absolutely make them bulletproof. Tire smoke, we'll leave it white. Windows were done. Armor, done. Brakes, done. Bumpers, done. Chassis. Headlight covers, we did. Engine, what are we missing? Exhaust, we did. Hood, secondary hood, doesn't matter. Carbon hood, that just makes it a little bit shinier now. We're not doing a carbon hood. Retro grill, why would you have a grill on a rear engine car? Fog light hood, nah. This is supposed to still be Herbie. Hot rod hood, again, louvers make no sense if the engine's back there, okay? Horn, we still don't know what the plan. Interior, seats. Stock seats. You know, I really feel like stock seats as far as all that's concerned. There's some goofy things we could do here, but with the concept of that, it's Herbie. Basic cage. half cage, sturdy cage, full cage. Let's cage it. Lights we did, livery we did, mirrors, old school mirrors, bullet mirrors, rat rod mirrors. We could rat rod, I feel like those would snap right the hell off, so we're just gonna go like we did on the other one. Touring mirrors. What the heck is a touring mirror? Okay, that's... Yeah, I still feel like old school. We have some chrome on it. That makes no sense with this build, as far as I'm concerned. Respray's done, the roof. Now you can think about... Those tires don't match. Are we going surfing? Those tires don't match. Do we want to go... We want to make it angry Chrome Herbie. It spikes all the way down. And we could polish roof spikes, polish roof fin. Let's go back to hood. How would that look if we did hood accessories? And then put the hood spikes on the front and hood spikes on the roof. We already said we're keeping the stock hood. Then you go to roof. And completely Mad Max the thing out. Angry Herbie. Herbie's had enough. Is there any benefit to that? I don't know. Like, if you roll over, it'll stop the car from sliding. I don't know. It gives it a little bit of panache. It does. You know, a little mohawk kind of. It's inherently a bad idea. And is it very Herbie-ish? Yeah, I know, I'm throwing money away, but... The hood chains almost make more sense, like you're trying to hold the hood on. You still have to do a spoiler. Primary race. Primary drag. Let's go to drag here because it does give you a little bit more. A little bit more on the. It gives you the Terra Oil kind of thing there. Suspension. We have to slam it down. Transmission. I'm missing a lot of upgrades here as we go along. Turbo. Wheels, we did. Windows, we did. Armor, we did. Bumpers. If you had just gotten Herbie and just channeled it and slammed it down here, this is aged Herb. But you found this and you fixed it up, you put some bumpers on it, but you left the patina. And now the aliens are coming. I must go.
I'm gonna shoot a grenade in your face!
just really doesn't handle nearly well enough. Still does the Herbie wheelie. To do what I need to do. I like it though. You think it needs the spikes? Everybody's gonna have the spikes. Am I also gonna have the spikes? Okay, let's work our way through this here. You can do a polished roof fin. That kind of flows. Gives a little bit of something there. Get a little detail. I feel like it needs a little detail. But follow me on this. See, this fits the good guy Herbie kind of aesthetic. This is more of a bad guy. Herbie's no longer going to stick to his beliefs, and he's gone bad guy. He's going to be wrecking people off the road. I feel like this is what modern Disney would do. This is what the current Disney, if they were making a new Herbie movie, this is the kind of stuff that you'd get. You'd get Spike Roof Herbie. I don't want to embrace current Disney. Of course, you know, you really think about what the heck is Herbie. If you have a car that could drive itself, but there's no technology involved, probably something evil or weird going on there. Some kind of strange. Or it could just be spiritual as opposed to evil spiritual. You know, there's some ghost that hasn't crossed over, but could make it to the other side. So, I mean, you know, maybe we want to go just with a little bit of detail here. I don't necessarily want to embrace that the tires don't match. That's too annoying to me. I don't know if I want to embrace the new Disney look here. This is what Disney would do to it. I mean, what? That's just a style point. There's nothing like you can even stab people with them. I mean, you know, it's... Maybe if I knew more about the history of those on people's helmets and things like that, I'd have more of a use for it. But I think... I mean, it does look better in some ostensible way here. But it's just... It's just not what I want the car to be. It might be what the car is. But it's not what I want the car to be. We're going to do this. Polished roof fin. Final answer! There you go. This is a Herbie that someone found, fixed up with some chrome parts, kept the patina, and it's ready to rock. And on that note, ladies and gentlemen, this is your Black Knight. Have a great night.
But wait! There's more! I'll tell you what! You call her!
And yes, I did forget to do this, but eventually remembered. So we'll throw this on at the end. Customs on, confirm settings, let's do it. There I am with all my new hat and my new underwear. Hat and underwear is all you need. Custom blade. We need a new car. Where is the new car? It's supposed to be a muscle. Where is the new car? There it is. And we'll continue. Yeah, we'll do that. I don't anticipate any problems. Maybe a little ground clearance issue. Should have taken the other one maybe, but hey, where's the challenge in that, right? And it really doesn't matter for traction, so... Might matter for smoothness. Okay, well, it made it. It is, once you get it spinning, it doesn't want to stop spinning. I'm not really sure how this is going to work out. I've got a lot of power. I've got not a lot of ground clearance. It doesn't like to turn. If there's a train coming... from either direction, I'm in trouble. It's definitely not an optimal rail riding car. It's... oh, here we go. Ah! If we had hit that just the wrong way, we'd be completely out to lunch. Herbie's struggling. The turning radius is so huge. Once you get it moving, it's good. We've got to take as much momentum as we can here. Wow, it just slid and killed all of it. And we're going back down immediately. Wow. It just looped around on itself. This is not an easy car to drive. It just tends to... It goes where it wants. Not a lot of... whoa, what the heck? Just hitting the bushes is sending it sliding. Oh, come on. No, no, no. Look at this. It's got the power. No traction. Okay, let's... but we lost all of our momentum. It was poorly done on my part. Let's see. I think we gotta go all the way back down and then run it up again. It just caught one wheel, caught the end of that, and it was over. Okay, come on. Yeah, we gotta go all the way back down and start again. Down to at least... No. Brakes are not great. Steering's not great. It's getting to be alien time again. Come on, little bug. Imagine you're fleeing the aliens. Keeps going sideways on me. I don't think this can do it. Wow. Before we're hit by a train. Okay, let's try this again. Minimal steering input. I mean, I think that's... It pushes and understeers until it wildly oversteers. Okay, so we made it up that hard. I think it's level enough here that we can get some momentum. It's fished out. Look at this. It turned itself around. I did not do that. It's gonna start raining. Okay, maybe there's a way of doing this on the hot lap. But it is. We're gonna get to the top. Maybe. I think we're gonna have to bail out here and do the other route. Go back up a long way. Oh, now it's raining. Oh yeah, there we go. Alien weather. Look at this, it just spins. Torque spin kind of. Okay, here we have a trail. It hits the slightest bush and it's just turned. Come on. Let's get something going. Just like I'm not trying to turn right. I mean, it's just not. Get back on the trail. Get back on the trail. Get back on the. Stop it. This car does not have green handling. Wow. Just. I mean, is this doing like some kind of Vamos thing where it's just randomly turning on bumps? Vamos does that. I mean, the tail on this thing is just a nightmare. It's a nightmare to control. We're just going out of bounds. Oh dear. Wow, this is a Chilliad disaster. Completely. I mean, it just does random stuff. Back, we would skid it all the way back down. Here comes the train. Can I even get out of the way of the train adequately? See that? I mean, I'm just pressing forward and it does a 180. Well, I don't know. Maybe you could take it on the hot lap route. Oh, that's a nightmare. Not the hot lap. On the OG route. That's a nightmare. On the OG route. I'm just going to hold it straight and see. Like, I didn't touch the steering. I'm just pressing forward. All right, gang. You know what the answer is? The answer is no. The answer, my friends, is a big fat no.
There you go. More negative waves. Have a little faith, baby. Have a little faith.
Okay, let's try something a little bit more its speed, perhaps. Yes, I turned it nice. Still going to be a little bit damp, but at least you can see it. Could we have been catching stuff on that splitter? There's supposed to be some kind of trick where you can somehow brake boost this thing. It'll run like a brake boosted filter, but that I'm not trying. I forgot to turn off traffic. Oh my goodness, the brakes are not there at all. This is a real rat rod. Ah, Herbie, what have I done to you? This is... it's all motor, nothing else. Well, Ruffy's gonna love it. I'm gonna stop where I normally hit the brakes, right here. Okay, so that's in the way. Wow, see that? This tends to kick out. It just wasn't stopping, wasn't turning. I hit the handbrake. Try to make it do something. Well, she's a bit problematic. I don't know that I'd want to take this in an actual muscle car race. Maybe one of the trench. Maybe trench 2 or whatever one it is. You wouldn't want to take it on dual, I know that. You'll just be flying off everywhere. .207, not great, but I mean, when you consider how much it's been flopping around, that's a tough car to get used to. But I like it. It's just a tough car to get used to. It looks cool. It's just a tough car to get used to.